feel schizophrenic. My call starts at 38 minutes. It didn't go as horribly as I anticipated. I wish I hadn't spoken non-stop about Travis for so long, but I didn't want to seem crazy by randomly bringing up a chimpanzee for unknown reasons. And despite my failed attempt at having a normal voice, I at least sounded less incoherent than usual. I normally speak much softer and swifter, with less articulation, less inflection, and more mumbling. Away from his online activity and rewinding the clock back.